Sorry.
What's up? It's Matt and Zach. We're getting our tips frosted. It's Frosted Tip Friday. And to make things a little special, we headed to Paris.
I can't wait to get, it's gonna be a three, it's called a tri-tiger tip. I'm gonna get them both on the side and one in the middle because I like animals and I think it's really gonna speak to my wild side.
I've always dreamed of going to Paris and I'm finally having my chance and I'm gonna get my tips frosted.
It's a beautiful day here. This is the exact kind of weather you wanna do. Do it outside so everyone can see. Don't be, no shame.
But this item has actually got value, man. Look at this thing. It's a Lomo Russian, a real deal analog camera. You pay a lot of money on your Instagram to use that filter. Every time you use that filter, it costs a dollar. This thing, you'll get it for free. And you'll be able to look just like Instagram.
You take that picture, before you know it, you have a picture, a real-life Instagram pic, and you can print it out. That's pretty cool, bro.
Back in the day before there was digital cameras, there was film cameras, and you would load film in there, and then you would call a phone number, and then they'd give you instructions on which button to press. And that's how old-fashioned cameras used to work. And then you'd have to go give it to a man to put it in acid, and pictures would turn out.
And this was a great way. A lot of people before now, they use digital phones to take inappropriate images, I would say, nude images. And it happens. Let's be honest. People take pictures. They store them on their phones, and they get hacked. And then their pictures can get put up online. With film, you never had to worry about that. You could take as many as you wanted, and you only own that sole photo. So if you're into that kind of thing, try and swap for this camera. Make some artful images.
And when you do, if you make shameful images, just keep them away from scanners now. That's how I always take a shameful picture. I say, get that scanner far away from me. This is not where this picture belongs near.
That's right. Look, you have the lens. That's how you adjust your focus. It's all pre-digital. Now you can enter, you tap your phone screen and it will focus. What a world we live in. But imagine back then when you said, no, I have to actually manually adjust this to see. And in a previous job, I have worked as a photo developer at a drugstore. And I remember people would take photos that were out of focus. And they would ask me, is there a way we can fix that? Say no, but now I think you can. There's an app for that.
And I just want to say, we didn't plan this, but today when I panic, I'm going to say, just cut to the baguette, please. And then we'll go to the baguette. I'm feeling like I might have some sort of anxiety attack today. I'm going to say, go to the baguette. I can't do it today. And then we'll go to the baguette. If you guys want to assure me that this show is going okay and that I shouldn't be having a panic attack, call 413-961-4263. We went to Paris. We're jet lagged. This baguette was out in the rain. It's very soggy and probably not fit for eating anymore.
It still rises, though. That's how you know you have a good baguette. You douse it in water, but the dough will still rise.
There was a father and daughter. They ran a little bakery on the Champs-Élysées. He said, give us your freshest baguette. This is for the internet. This is for an internet streaming show. And he said, I got just the one. Oh, I have just the one. And this was it. And it sounded like that when he made it.
It cost a lot of money to get over there. Something that's not in our budget. But Matt made the executive decision as executive producer and said, let's just do it.
And I said, when I checked my baggage, I said, Hold on just a second. I need to put the baguette in my laptop. And that doesn't. So then you. Can you make the sound of a cello?
Sum 41, the
can you make the sound
band.
Of a little cello sonata with your mouth right now?
Oh, okay.
Can you hear
okay.
what that sounds like?
Oh, okay. All right. That's my closest cello.
Keep going. Going.
It's good.
Okay. Good. Bye.
Keep going. It's really good.
Oh, okay.
We're sniffing the roses.
Oh, okay, okay.
That was very good, and we thank
yeah,
you.
Nice work,
man. You're the first cellist I really know. I knew like kind of knew one once.
Don't have frosted tips. We thought, why not give them a chance and make this happen for them?
Yeah, that was the second part of this feature. Is send us your picks. We'll frost your tips.
That's right, and let's celebrate it. FTF Friday.
FTF. Frosted. I like the anticipation each time before the frosting.
Right.
It was like a solid minute before each frosting actually happened.
That was just a way we only got a handful of people. I said, I got to draw this video out and make it last long. It's also a way to make you at home sit and make it excruciating to wonder, why didn't I send a JPEG of myself to williams.swap@gmail.com and get my tips frosted?
Guys,
would you like to talk to the baguette, Nick?
Yeah, I really want to see if this works. There's a high chance it won't, but I'm thinking maybe. Can you tell the baguette something that you're ashamed of that you've never been able to tell someone else?
Let's be 100% serious here.
Okay, baguette, I'm ashamed that I didn't live up to my family's standards. But yeah, I'm not ashamed because I took pause out of my life to think this world, make it freaking better place for you, better place for me, better place for Zach, or a place for Matt, or a place for my mom, who's in Missouri right now, and I don't freaking know why.
Okay, now the baguette's gonna give you advice back. You ready?
Yes. Baguette, awesome. Big frost, I get.
Okay, so are we cool?
Sounded good.
Yeah, no, we're cool, bro. We're cool, bro. I didn't mean to come off like that, man. I'm sorry.
That baguette gave a lot of good advice.
I appreciate that.
He's got a master's degree.
We're thinking about getting a doctorate.
What's that?
Can you stick your fist in the baguette?
Says he wants you to take a bite out of him.
I'm not gonna bite you. You smell so good, but perfect. I won't bite you.
Perfect. I'm
gonna keep you. I'm sorry that happened. Is that everything you needed to say? Do you plan on keeping your frosted tips? Will you have them on Monday?
I think I wanted to shave anyway, so it might be a freshly shaven me on Monday.
I'm going to look at myself in the mirror long and hard, tell myself if it's worth it, but I'll probably keep it. We'll see.
You could rub some tobacco juice on it if you want to redarken it.
Right.
That's the old-fashioned way of doing it.
Just dip it in some oil.
You should go all the way to the blackest Just for Men that we saw today. Just take it to a dark, deep, dark black beard.
That would be the most ideal look, because I'm a pirate online. I'm delving deep into the Silk Road, and why not look like one in real life?
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, I look forward to seeing you on Monday and seeing what you've decided on.
Me too. Thank you. And I want to thank everybody for watching. As always, it's been a pleasure being here with you today, and we can't wait to see you Monday.
This whole week has been a real joy. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you again next week.
So long. It's a deal.
It's a deal.